What's up, guys? It's your boy AB, and today's video I'm going to show you how to do a fantasy draft in franchise mode on Madden 24. So what you guys want to do is, after these slow menus load, you want to go to franchise, and then you want to go to create new league, do active roster online. Wait for it to import. Choose your team. And then where it says starting point, you want to do fantasy draft. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.